एक्सरसाइज 5C क्वेश्चन नंबर क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट बेटा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस. ओके द क्वेश्चन सेज अ बैंक चार्जेस 2.25% पर मंथ. रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट इज गिवन 2.25% पर मंथ. ओके 2.25% पर मंथ सिंपल इंटरेस्ट ऑन पर्सनल लोन. अ बैंक इज चार्जिंग दिस मच इंटरेस्ट पर मंथ ऑन एनी गिवन पर्सनल लोन. अ पर्सन बोरोज $6,400. A person has borrowed $6,400 for as a personal loan, okay, and the time he has taken is for 2 years and 1 month. Time he has taken for 2 years and 1 month. You have to find that how much total interest, how much interest he has to pay. How much interest he has to pay. So of course I have to find interest, so I can use the formula I equals to PRT, but you have to be careful with it. If rate is given in months, time should be in months. If rate is given per annum means per year, then your time should be in year. If rate will be given in half yearly, then time will also be given in half yearly. You have to be careful for that. Okay, so this is the time given in year and months, and I am going to convert it completely in months. Okay, so time equals to 2 years multiplied by 12 plus 1 year. So my time will be coming 25 months. Why I have shifted it in months? Because this is given in months. Okay, now time is also in months, so I equals to PRT over 100. I equals to what's P given? 6400. What is R given? 2.25. What is time given? 25 divided by 100. Okay, these two will be cancelled. Right, so 64 into 2.25 multiplied by 25. I will multiply all of them to get my answer, and my answer is coming when I have multiplied it. My answer is coming $3,600. Okay, so when this percentage is given on this principal for this time, the interest value is coming $3,600.